साथ चलना होगा, जिंदा या मुर्दा।
After the success of Ek Tha Tiger, Salman and Yash Raj Banerjee are coming together with the film Sultan. The movie tells the story of a 40-year-old Haryana-based wrestler, which has been played by Salman Khan. The movie will be released on Eid 2016 and with Shah Rukh Khan's Race. Yes, friends, Salman, Sultan and Shah Rukh Race will battle together in the box office. The shooting of Sultan is yet to commence in the month of November. Salman is preparing very hard for the movie as his character is very intense. He is also undergoing a proper physical training to wrestling, which is very exhausting for him. The movie was shot in Haryana and some northern parts of India, but its shooting will take place in Kajarat. Salman took this decision as his best friend, Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan's film Dangal is scheduled to shoot in Haryana. Some part of the movie has also been shot in Los Angeles. There is a fight scene in the movie between Sultan Ali Khan and Rakesh Sagwan, which is believed to be the key scene of the movie. Haryane ki shaan, Haryane ki sher, Haryane ki jaan, Sultan Ali Khan. If rumors are to be believed, Pariniti Chopra first time might share the screen space with Salman Khan. Well, let's hope that once again we would be presented with next blockbuster of Salman. In the meantime, click the subscribe button to know more such news.